In case you missed it yesterday, get your own Linguini now.